about Synesis. Synesis was born towards the end of the first century, and he was nearly 80 years old when he was named as the 30th Bishop of Jerusalem. Late in life, he was accused of a crime. None of the Christians in his diocese believed it. Nevertheless, their accusations were found to be false, and divine retribution was called upon them. Soon after his incident, Narses decided to leave Jerusalem for a life solitude. He spent several years undiscovered in his retreat, where he enjoyed all the happiness and advantage which a close conversation with God can bestow. Once Narses returned, years later, the faithful rejoiced and convinced Saint Narses to once again assume the administration of the diocese, and he accepted. Saint Narses passed away soon after in AD 216 at the age of 117. He was canonized through pre-congregation. His feast was celebrated on October 29. Amen.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,
pray for us.